trying to figure out, you know, you want to be a composer and you want to get some experience, and the most important thing is to have opportunities to write for groups and get a decent reading of your music. Because I've seen people go through this again and again where they go someplace and they aren't being given opportunities to have their music played, and they're not hearing their music, and they don't, unless you hear your music and you're learning from the feedback that you're getting from the players and also getting a good result so that you can really know and say, okay, this music works or it doesn't work, you know, rather than it's not played well. Well, it was really out of tune and maybe it does work, I'm not really sure. And the other thing is that, you know, when you get out of school, it's very important to have some recordings of your work to present for people, you know, to kind of help get you to that next place. So, and also I think the only way to find out if you really want to continue on a composition path is to get the experience doing it. I mean, if you decide you're going to be a composer, that is what your life is going to be. And it's not an easy road, and it's a lot of time spent alone, you know, sitting there, you know, coming up with the next piece. So it should really be something that you feel passionate about. Not to say it should feel easy to you, because it's never felt easy for me, but it's something that even though sometimes I felt like, oh my God, is this really going to be my life? It's so daunting. Still, there was something in me that didn't allow me to make another decision. I still had to do it, almost against my own wishes. And I think that, you know, for me, that was kind of a telltale sign. And for years, I wondered, wow, am I really doing the right thing? This is so difficult. This is so hard. This is a crazy way to make a living, coming up with new musical ideas. Wow, you know, what a crazy way to make a living. But for some reason, I felt like I had to do it, and it's become a very fulfilling career for me.